The countries that are so very concerned about the nuclearization of North Korea is, of course, South Korea, the United States, China, and Russia, because they are just neighbors, adjacent boundaries there. So the EDMM Plus is united in condemning the actions of North Korea, its actions of firing missiles, testing nuclear weapons in the vicinity, because according to a lot of us, and I agree with them, is that there could be miscalculations and there will be mistakes by flying this, and it could hit any of the countries in the region. We are just within range, and anyway, Korea is so very concerned because they have common border, and North Koreans can just cross the border and invade South Korea with a lot of those cannons and rockets aimed at Seoul. So we had a discussion that to condemn, to ask North Korea to follow the UN resolutions that have been promulgated against Korea. China was very emphatic in his statement yesterday during the ADMM and informal meeting with China, because according to the Chinese defense ministers, I think North Korea was he was not very sincere in dealing with China or even with the U.S. So what I see there is that North Korea is slowly being isolated by the international community, and we hope that sanctions against North Korea will work. But indications, the way that's been happening for the past couple of months or even previously, sanction is not working, but still strengthening the hand of Mr. Kim Jong-un. So it's just, I think it feeds on his fears of being invaded also. And so he rallies his people that to fight against invaders, you have to support me. That's what sanction has been done to, has been doing to North Korea. So instead of weakening him, it's strengthening his hand, his hold on his people. So, I don't know, I think some of the major players in that area, the U.S., China, and Russia, will have to come up with another approach to reach out to North Korea.